Alright, quick tip, if you're struggling to feel your rear delts during rear delt flies, try doing them unilaterally. This allows you to utilize a bit more range of motion so that you can really focus on resisting the weight all the way up for a full stretch on your rear delts, which may help you feel them a little bit better.